Hello, everybody, and welcome to this interview we have with Katherine Tan, one of our community leaders at Women of Courage Asia. Now, Katherine is a financial planner with a caring heart, a loving wife, a bubbly mother of one, expecting another little princess come December this year. And Katherine, thank you for giving us the time to interview you today.
Thank you so much, Suzanne. It's my pleasure. Thank you for your time as well to do this with me.
Right. And first of all, congratulations to you for becoming a mother for the second time.
Yes, thank you so much. I'm excited. Looking forward for sure.
Yeah. How do you feel as an upcoming mom to a little princess and also the new responsibilities that you will face as a new mom of two kids?
Very, very thankful for sure, because it's a blessing, right? So the reason why we want to have a second child is really so that my first daughter can have a sibling to support each other as they grow up together, you know, so she won't be so lonely, and they will have each other, you know, after we pass on. That's the whole idea. So we're just looking forward, and we hope that we'll be able to cope with all situation. And I hope that they will get along.
I sincerely wish you all the best in your new chapter for your motherhood.
Thank you so much. Yeah, we are excited and looking forward, definitely.
Right. Now that we have learned the serious side of you, we're going into the more fun side of yourself. Now, do share with us, what are the three fun facts that makes you a bubbly personality?
Fun facts, huh?
Yes.
Okay, first of all, I live to eat. Okay, if you are friends with me on Facebook and Instagram, you will know that I love eating out, and I often share pictures of nice food that I've tried when I'm outside. So I feel and I believe strongly that food makes people happy. Good food makes people happy, and food brings people together. So that makes us happier, right? So what I like can be as simple as a nice piece of cake. I appreciate a rich and hearty meal. It can be a local fare, like your Hokkien Mee and Bak Chor Mee. We just had a gathering with the rest of the girls in Women of Courage last week, right, for Bak Chor Mee. Or it can even be a simple piece of steak, a good quality one, of course, in a nice restaurant, you know. Anything nice, anything tasty, I want to try that more. Yeah.
Wow, I'm beginning to feel hungry.
You should. It's lunchtime already.
Yes, that's right. All right. Yes. Now share with us your second fun fact. Yeah.
Okay, I have two nicknames. Okay. One of it is Fishbone. My grandmother calls me that when I was young, in Hainanese, and my family members call me that as well. So up to this day, when I hear that word fishbone, it just warms my heart. It's just a nice feeling. Makes me think of our fun childhood days. And then the second nickname that I have was something that I gave to myself. I was working in one of this company, and there was already a Katherine in this company. So my boss was telling me, you have to give yourself another name. You cannot confuse. We cannot afford to confuse our client. So I was in my early 20s, and I just was very playful and fun. I said, why don't you all call me Lala Tan? My colleagues really call me that. I love it. I think it's very fun, and coincidentally, Lala and Fishball are all food. I think that just confirmed that I love to eat.
Okay. That gives me an idea on how to call myself when I have an in the same situation as you in the workplace.
Yeah, I'll help you to think.
Right. And what is the third fun fact about yourself?
Okay, I enjoy singing. I love to sing a lot. And I grew up on the stage. In school, I was in the choir. And I also have been performing as a Chinese dancer since a very young age. For at least 10 years, I was performing everywhere. So I feel that I belong to the stage and I love to sing. I always aspire to be a singer. However, I was just not courageous enough to pursue that. Yeah, so that's something to share.
Do you sing in the bathroom?
No, I can do better than that. I like to sing I like to go out with my friends to the karaoke.
Right.
In parks, to sing.
All right. Okay. Yes. Now we've come to the most exciting part of the interview today. We're going to put you through a speedfire Q&A where we'll give you 10 questions and you're going to answer the questions in lightning speed.
Okay.
So are you ready for that?
Bring it on.
Okay. Right. So I'm going to shoot. Right.
Okay.
So the first question is, what is your favorite type of wine?
Red.
Who's your sailing idol?
Beyonce.
Now, which country do you choose for your second honeymoon?
Spain.
Okay. What's your favorite color that you will wear in your outings?
Pink.
Right. What is the one hobby you will do in your free time?
Yoga.
What's the favorite dish that you will choose when you go out to eat?
A nice piece of chocolate cake.
Now, who is your most loved Walt Disney character?
Minnie Mouse.
Which superhero inspires you the most?
Spider-Man.
What's the greatest life lesson that you'll pass on to your children?
Honesty is the best policy.
And what's the most important thing for you in financial planning?
Just not to be a burden to my family.
Okay. All right, Katherine, you've come to the end of the interview, and I'm sure that a lot of our viewers will have known you better by now. Mm-hmm. And for those of you who are looking forward to our Women of Courage Money Empowerment Meeting, it is on 25th of August 2020 at 6:30 p.m. And Katherine, do you just want to give us a little sneak peek of what your story of courage is going to be about?
Okay, I will be sharing about my personal struggles with keeping my confidence level high when dealing with circumstances in my life.
Okay.
Yeah, so that's about it.
Looking forward to hear from you, Katherine.
Okay, great.
Right. All right. So once again, thank you for coming to our interview today. And for those of you who want to come into the Money Empowerment Meeting, do go to womenofcourage.asia website to look out for the registration link so that you can register and get the Zoom link to attend the meeting on the 25th of August. Till then, stay healthy, stay safe, and we'll see you on 25th August in 2 weeks' time. Yeah.
Yes.
Bye.
See you.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.